Alabama, Arkansas. I do love my mom and Paul, not the way that I do love you. Holy moly, me, oh my.
Europe is a continent, an economic zone, a political union of different countries, and an idea that has been established in ancient Greece. But how is this idea being implemented today? Is there still such a thing as a European identity? Bearing these questions in mind, we, a group of European volunteers currently living in Luxembourg, created a project. In this project, we wanted to find out what young people really think about Europe, and also what they think about topics like their home and their future. And because Europe has more than one side to it, we called that project More Than One Europe. To explore these different aspects, we interviewed 10 young people and did an online survey at the same time.
The survey went online on the 4th of April 2017 and stayed open until the 15th of May. In total, that is 42 days. During this time, we got 232 answers. That's a lot. But who are these people? More than two-thirds of them are female, nearly 67%. Only one-third is male. If we take a look at the age of the participants of the survey, the distribution is rather balanced. More than 90% are between 15 and 25 years old. The average age is 20. Almost half of the people who took part in our survey are Luxembourgish, 44%. Another quarter comes from Germany, 23%. The rest is from other European countries. 9 people are not from Europe.
Mein Name ist David, ich bin 23 Jahre alt, komme gebürtig aus Köln, aus Deutschland. Mein Vater ist allerdings aus Belgien, das heißt, ich habe beide Staatsangehörigkeiten und ich bin nach Luxemburg gekommen für ein Praktikum beim EU-Parlament. Wenn man mich fragt, was bist du eher, ist es tatsächlich von mir oft so ein Spruch, dass ich sage, ja, ich fühle mich eher als Europäer.
My name is Sara, I'm from Spain, I'm 24 years old and I'm here in Luxembourg right now doing an EVS.
Est-ce que tu te sens comme européen?
Bien sûr que oui, je me sens européen. C'est depuis que je suis tout petit, on m'a toujours dit, on est en France, mais aussi, on est aussi en Europe. Voilà, donc c'est rentré un peu dans notre culture de ne pas se sentir que français, mais aussi européen.
Mais comme tu fais quelque chose comme un service européen, tu vois que c'est peut-être aussi ton avenir d'être dans un autre pays à l'Europe.
Bien sûr, oui, bien sûr, c'est... C'est même pour ça que j'ai fait mon volontariat, c'est que je me sentais pas rester que en France.
Before I came to Luxembourg, I didn't have a feeling of being European or even knowing about Europe. I basically knew nothing about Europe. So. And coming here and talking to all the people from different countries has made me feel like, yeah, maybe I'm not only Spanish, but maybe I share something else with all these people. I mean, Luxembourg is a special country because there's so many people from so many different places. And here you feel European just because you're in touch with so many different people.
Wie ich in Österreich war, habe ich mich auch nicht als Europäer gefühlt. Ich habe halt in Europa gewohnt, aber das war's dann auch.
Europa betrifft ja jeden. Für mich bedeutet es einfach auch irgendwie andere Opportunities zu haben, irgendwie eine Karriere anderswo vielleicht zu starten und Freunde von überall her zu haben.
I have the feeling that European people think that they are more important than people from other continents. Many times people prefer to stick on the differences that they have from each other than the similarities.
We talk about Europe, but Europe is made of different countries, of different individuals. There are people and countries that are afraid of something that is different from them, who judges only from the outside.
Ich finde es schon wichtig, dass es Migration gibt, weil das macht Europa ja aus. Negativ ist, dass ein paar Länder in der EU sich einfach entscheiden, Mauern zum Beispiel zu bauen und sich auszugrenzen.
Okay, was bedeuten für dich die Grenzen innerhalb Europas?
Welche Grenzen? Glaube ich, bin ich schon Teil einer Generation, die da derart mit aufgewachsen ist. Also wir stellen uns, glaube ich, nicht mehr die Frage, was Grenzen in Europa halt ausmachen.
The young people we questioned in our survey are really positive about Europe. Over 80% say that Europe is important or very important to them personally, and 84% say that they feel European. Only 7% say that they do not feel European. Naturally, we wanted to know the reason for that. The participants could tell us as many reasons as they liked. The one reason why people feel European that was mentioned the most is the open borders in Europe or the Schengen area. Also, sharing basic ideas and values with all the people in Europe is another reason for many participants to feel European. Some participants also feel European because of Europe's multiculturalism or because they just live in Europe. Only a few people who took part in our survey do not feel European, mainly because they put their national identity before their European identity. 5 people also say that the European countries do not have any values in common.
So, bevor ich jetzt hier nach Luxemburg gekommen bin, kam mir das immer elends lang vor, so, ja gut, Hamburg ist so weit weg und Luxemburg sowieso, Frankreich. Ja, aber ja, jetzt wird einem erst klar, wie klein eigentlich alles ist und vor allem, wie gleich sie sich eigentlich die Menschen sind.
To me, to be European is not only to be from a European country, but it is also the culture and the different religions and people joining together to celebrate these different cultures and religions. Europe to me is a home, definitely.
Our survey included the questions, where do you feel at home? The participants could tick as many answers as they liked. The answers people mentioned the most are the following. For most people, home is not bound to places, but to people. 157 people say they feel at home with their family. 128 people say they feel at home with their friends. For some people, home is also bound to places. 74 participants of the survey say that they feel at home in their home country, no matter in which city. 73 people say they feel at home in their home city or town.
I know feeling at home is just like feeling well, feeling accepted, feeling well, basically, feeling appreciated also.
Ich kann mich überall eigentlich zu Hause fühlen. Hauptsache meine Familie ist da und meine Freunde. Ich fühle mich wie ein Kosmopolitan aus Luxemburg.
It doesn't really matter where I am, because my home is with me. In Spain, we dance with different partners, and in the end, we give 2 kisses and we say goodbye. And the first time I danced here, I went to give 2 kisses, and the person was like, "Oh my God, what are you doing?"
What makes Italy Italy? I don't know. Stereotypes about food, stereotypes about mafia, stereotypes about Italians who tries to speak English. Am I Italian because I was born there, because I grew up there, because I can speak Italian? Yes, of course, there is something that makes me feel Italian, but I don't know exactly what it is.
Die Österreicher sind ja schon sehr traditionsbewusst mit, ja, also sie möchten gerne ihre Traditionen behalten. Sie haben natürlich dann Angst, dass wenn Leute aus anderen Ländern kommen, dass die Traditionen verdrängt werden. Ja, die Angst finde ich sehr schade.
Like, Luxembourg is so small, you cannot, like, act in any different way as the others, because if you, like, stick out, then you will be punished by rejection in society, and that's a really bad thing, because that puts much pressure into really young children and teenagers here in Luxembourg.
Deutsche zum Beispiel habe ich immer das Gefühl, naja, da, man hat schon einen gewissen Anspruch, dass alles schön geordnet so seinen Weg geht. Ja, und dazu im Vergleich halt ist Belgien halt, ja, die Leute wissen halt, dass es da irgendwie sehr chaotisch zugeht und dementsprechend ist da herrscht so eine andere Grundstimmung.
In Turkey you can find a person who is like a Western style, who has a Western style, also Eastern style, and we are living together in a peace. I'm living in Izmir, it's very close to Greece, and in my city, you can see like the modern people and like European style a lot.
I don't think you can completely judge a whole country and everybody in that country based on a couple of people that are like that.
In Turkey, for example, we have some problems with human rights and the freedom of speech. So for me, it's very important, and in Europe, I think it's far better, the freedom of speech and being free as a person. I'm proud of being Turkish and living in Turkey, but in terms of our country future, I'm really afraid because I don't know if, how it will go with Turkey.
Est-ce que tu es fier de ton pays?
Je suis fier de l'Europe, mais je suis pas fier de mon pays.
Speaking about their home country, many of the young people who took part in our survey are rather proud of their country. 39% say, I am proud of my country. 32% are ambivalent, and 20% even say that they are very proud of their country. 7% are rather not proud of their country, but only 2% say, I am not proud of my country at all.
I really can't think of another European country which is in such a difficult situation as Greece. But even, let's say that I was in Greece right now, I would be optimistic as well because I don't find any point in being pessimistic in our lives. And maybe things would be better if all of us thought in a better way.
I really want to like preserve my traditions and stuff, my background, but I, for me it's the education that doesn't finish.
Ich habe Angst, dass ich Fehler mache, aber ich denke, dass die hat jeder im Leben. Ich finde es wichtig, offen zu sein mit anderen Menschen, open-minded zu sein. Meine Mutter hat mich immer so erzogen, dass ich immer ehrlich sein soll und dass ich immer zielstrebig sein soll und wenn ich etwas will, dass ich das machen soll auch.
When asked what they want most for their own future, nearly a third of the young people who took part in the survey answer happiness. Another 16% say that health is important for them, while 12% want a family more than anything else. Some think love is even more important for their future, and 6% want a good job. Things like security, a good education, prosperity, power, reaching a high age, an own house, and public approval are only mentioned by a few people. And how does Europe influence that future? Most people think that Europe's impact on their future is rather strong. Only 13% think that Europe influences their future only slightly or not at all, while 24% say that Europe's impact on their future is on a moderate level.
Where do you think will Europe be in 10 years?
I hope it will still be there.
I hope that it will be more developed and that we will be more united and less discriminative and more joined together.
In 10 years, Europe will be corrupted, I guess. It will be, I don't know, completely in ashes and flames. Will be completely destroyed like World War III.
Why?
I don't know. I don't like where Europe is going right now, really. I'm really afraid because of all the things I'm hearing right now. So I think I would hope that in the future people will appreciate more that what they have and who they have.
Perhaps the most interesting aspect we found out, however, is that the young people from all over Europe who took part in our survey see their own personal future more optimistic than Europe's future. If you look at the chart, you can see that much more people answer rather positive and very positive regarding their own future than regarding Europe's future. Talking about Europe's future, on the other side, more people say that they are neutral or rather negative.
Ich glaube, es gibt auch einfach so eine Tendenz, dass man immer eher die höchste Institution anpeilt, wenn man unzufrieden ist als Bürger. Da ist die EU natürlich, oder Europa als solche, als Zusammenschluss natürlich immer so das perfekte Ziel. Das ist meine große Hoffnung, dass die handelnden Personen das mitbekommen haben, dass es doch große Unzufriedenheit gibt in vielen Bevölkerungsgruppen.
We're not in a stable state at the moment in terms of the world and the leaders that are right now have the ability to do very bad things. I'm afraid that they will.
Europa hängt viel von uns ab. Also Europa hängt von den Entscheidungen ab, die wir heute und morgen treffen werden. In the jungle, through the dark, girl, never loved one like you.
Moats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and payphone calls. I've been everywhere with you. We laugh until we think we die. Left for all the summer night. Nothing can be sweeter than we.
And what do you think about Europe?
Oh, home is wherever I'm with you. I home. Let me come home.